course.
We made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hi. Can you please help me? I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. But it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it with. And I need a needle with thread to sew it up. Do you know where those things are?
My dad has some stuff for cleaning with the supplies.
Kinda burns. I don't know if he has stuff for sewing, though.
Really? Seems like he would.
We don't have much. He's still trying to restock since we moved.
I'll help you.
Good.
Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
You should be in bed, don't you think?
It's the only place with enough light to read my book. Please don't tell my dad.
Sure.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca's okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old.
We're not the same age.
What?
We're not the same age.
You said we were. We're not. How old are you? I'm 15.
I'm younger. A lot.
You don't seem like it.
That's just how it is.
So we could be friends then?
Yes.
Promise?
Yes.
Pinky swears forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. It's clean. I guess that's all I need. I better get out of here.
That man sometimes.
I just need to have this baby. Let it be okay, and let it be his.